been to every single one, and we're so happy to be here.
They're so amazing, the chocolate here, and I feel like everyone in the world should know about them.
I'm really excited for them. I've known them for 3-4 years now, so I've seen them grow a little bit, and it's wonderful to see how it's going here and all the people that love them and that are here to tell them. So.
Brian, I've experienced his first chocolate bar 5 years ago, and it's amazing how he's expanded to dozens of chocolates now. Now, I haven't even traveled every planet, but I can tell you this is the best chocolate in the universe.
Fruition Chocolate was just starting up, and they had their jalapeno crust covered, corn nut dusted, delicious combination. And that was the first time I tried it. I think they also had the rustic crunch there, and it was the most unique and creative chocolate that I'd ever had. But not just that, the flavors blended so well, and it tasted amazing.
This is the biggest crowd we have seen. There was a line for people to taste and buy.
But you have to savor this chocolate. That's what makes it so unique.